Well, let's hope it remains global, open and interoperable, where all people have access to the same internet.